TV, make some noise. Let's go, let's go. It feels amazing to be here. It feels amazing, it feels different than the audition in Bali. I'm less nervous now because at the audition in Bali, I went there with my date. Yeah, it's weird, I know. And like, he was nice, he was a nice guy, but sadly, he cannot stay and watch me the entire time. I feel like he's still awkward about it because we just met on that day. You know, we met on this app. Not Tinder, the other one. Gojek. You know, it's it's the only app that guarantee your date has his own vehicles and a stable job. He pick you up, he drop you off. Very reliable. And like, I'm single, right? I'm single, and if someone asks me my preference in men, I always answer this, it's simple. I like my man like I like my wine. White. I've dated so many white guys in Bali. Here's the thing. I don't bring guys home anymore. Because I have a dog, four cats, occasionally some white boys. I have enough freeloaders. All right. And another reason is because my cleaning lady comes to my house every day. And I have one when I live in Jakarta. And I noticed the difference. Right? The cleaning lady in Bali, they're less nosy. The cleaning lady in Jakarta, they will judge you. Out loud. You know, my cleaning lady in Jakarta, she will come to my place, clean the stuff, and then ask me some question. Miss, still not married, yeah? Don't be like that. When I was your age, I have 5 children already. Or another question. Miss, every time I'm here, different man, what happened?
Oh, what happened?
Don't throw the name in the toilet, yeah, next time. Or, you know, my favorite question. Miss, are you kupu-kupu malam? Which is very offensive, the last question, because I'm not kupu-kupu malam. I'm also kupu-kupu pagi, kupu-kupu siang, kupu-kupu sore. And that's the difference, right? My cleaning lady in Bali, she will come to my place, do her job, clean the stuff, and pray for me. Even when she saw the couple, she would just look at me, smiling, beaming with pride, because she knows I'm one of the few people that still use in Canggu. And you guys been so lovely. Thank you, judges. Thank you, audience. That's my time.
That's good.
Grand.
Yeah.
Ani Yang, seorang guru olahraga tadi.
Bukan.
Beda. Berarti lu ketawa gak ada yang ngerti dari tadi.
Tapi dari tadi gue perhatiin ya, penonton tuh di belakang semuanya ketawa pas bagian kupu-kupu doang gitu. Karena yang lainnya kayak gak ada yang ngerti ya.
Sama Gojek, gue juga sama Gojek tadi. Seorang guru olahraga naik Gojek kalau pagi. Silakan dewan juri.
Ani, kenapa milih pakai bahasa Inggris?
Karena aku dari awal emang mulainya pakai bahasa Inggris.
Karena tadi pas kamu stand up tuh, kalau dipadankan dengan bahasa Indonesia tuh masih masuk banget
gitu loh.
Dengan semua structure dan lain-lain. Tapi emang ini masalah kenyamanan kali ya. Kamu nyamannya seperti ini kan?
Saya tahu rasanya jadi Livi di Liga Komunitas.
Gak ngerti apa-apa ya.
Tapi ya saya tahu. Tadi kalau di translate emang kayaknya bahasa Indonesia juga masih masuk gitu. Cuma karena nyamannya akhirnya tampilnya lebih pede dan lebih nyaman dengan bahasa Inggris yang gak apa-apa juga. Cuman resikonya mungkin tidak semua orang bisa menikmati gitu.
Tapi lucu kok ini. Pokoknya Stars and Rabbit kan.
Tapi based on barusan ini lucu banget sih.
Oke, kalau gue masih oke yang ini.
Ya oke. Dua oke.
First oke, okay, two oke, okay, alright.
Remin?
Oke.
Okay.
Okay. Three oke, okay, and
you.
Four oke, okay, and you. And yes. The goal of the game is to go from bad for dance.